Hello everyone, in this video we have one square and these two points are given as midpoint. So these two parts and these two parts are equal, and then here is given 90 degrees and angle alpha is asked. Okay. First of all, this side I'm going to represent with 2x, so here must be equal to x, right? We know that square has four same sides. That means this side must be equal for x, right? Okay. And then here, this angle I want to represent with theta, and here let's call here beta. Notice that beta plus theta equal 90 degrees, right? So if here is theta, this angle must be equal beta. And then if here is beta, here this angle must be equal theta. Okay. Notice that this triangle and this triangle have same angles, right? Therefore, these two triangles are similar. So if we calculate the similarity ratio of these two triangles, 4x over 2x equal 2, right? That means if there's a 2x opposite of the beta for this triangle, opposite of the beta must be equal x unit, right? And then this side I'm going to represent with m. For this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, x squared plus 2x whole squared equal m squared, right? So x squared plus 4x squared equal m squared, 5x squared equals m squared. Let's square root both of the equation. That means m equal x root 5. Let's write here x root 5. And then this length, let's call here k. So here is also k, right? Okay. For this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, 2x whole squared plus 4x whole squared equal 2k whole squared, right? 4x squared plus 16x squared equals 4k squared, 20x squared equal 4k squared, so 5x equal k squared. Let's square root both sides of the equation. That means k equal x root 5, right? Let's write here x root 5, or you can think like this, short way. If you notice that ratio of these two sides equal 2, right? So hypotenuse is always smaller side times root 5. Okay. And then, if you focus on this triangle, notice that this triangle is an isosceles right triangle. So, alpha is going to be 45 degrees. Thanks for watching. And if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Bye.